Assalamu alaikum, I'm Kaisul Brother Ibrahim from One Nation right now at the hospital here in the ICU with our brother Yusuf. Our brother Yusuf came to the hospital because he had issues with his arteries. His arteries were blocked, so he did a catheterization operation. Alhamdulillah, the situation is fine right now. I want to thank the People's Foundation for covering the costs of our brother Yusuf, the operation, the monitoring, and the medicine. As you might know, most of our patients are refugees and they can't afford treatments like this. So, Vikr Zaklo Khair to People's Foundation. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.